So me and my brother have been thinking, what happens if we put a sausage on a mousetrap? And I guess we're gonna do it today in slow motion. So really, that's all I have to say. So let's start the video. Now we will see that in slow motion.